Hi, folks. I thought I would share my song that I wrote back, I think it was 2012, for the 100th anniversary of the sinking of the great Titanic. And I believe today is the anniversary. It probably happened in the late hours of the night on the 14th. Anyway, this song is called Shattered Dreams, Titanic Lament, and I hope you like it. It's sad, but it was a very sad occasion when it did happen anyway.
As the ship departed England, cruising on her maiden voyage, filled with people of all ages, men and women, girls and boys. From the poorest to the richest, clad in garments of their best, excitement filled their dear hearts with much love and happiness. There was music all around them as they danced throughout the night, while some others became lovers neath the stars that shone so bright. Not a care and not a worry as they parted on in style on this wondrous ship of beauty, lasting only for a while. Forget them not, for they were young. Forget them not, for they were old. When they set sail, the ocean blue, what the future held, they never knew. Survived to tell their stories as they grieve their fellow men who fought that ice cold waters in the hope they'd reach dry land. There were moms who held their babies and men who hugged their wives as they prayed to God in heaven to protect them with their lives. Many ships have sailed our ocean, but we recall the great Titanic, a victim of that monstrous iceberg lurking in the deep Atlantic. We thank God for those survivors while we pray for all souls gone on that ship of dreams that shattered and never saw the light of dawn. Forget them not, for they were young. Forget them not, for they were old. When they set sail, the ocean blue, what the future held, they never knew. Thank you. what the future held. They never